I'm sitting in my deck. I just finished dinner. Today I have funny story to tell you. I got from email my father sent me. My father, he always send me good stuff, funny and nice photo. Okay, it's about the man who was in a parliament. He have a car accident. The car hit him and he died. Then he go up to the heaven, but he didn't accept, no, he didn't admit. I'm not sure if I can use the word admit, that he not go to the heaven yet, because the God, one of God, waiting for him at the door and tell him, I'm so sorry, I don't know what I'm gonna do with you, because about your case, very rare to happen. And the man said, it's okay, just accept me, go to the heaven, that's all. The God said, he loves to, but he cannot do, because we have the rule. You can choose where you want to live between heaven and hell. And the man really happy and said, wow, really? I can choose where I gonna live? How? Okay, the rule is you need to stay in the heaven one day and in the hell one day. And then the man said, okay, let's do it. The gods take the man to elevator, and elevator take him down, down, down to the hell. When the elevator door open, the man see he stand in front of golf field, all green, and he saw his friend, many friends who work together at the parliament and die. Every friend wear very nice costume, very nice outfit, and playing golf. Their face look very happy, fun, and the evil, no, the devil. He is the one who taking care. His face is happy, talking, joking, funny with everyone, and also have very good food to serve them, like lobster, crab, and wine. The man really enjoy with his friends until he didn't realize the time already done for one day, and his friend very upset and come to hug him and say goodbye to him. Now the man go into the elevator again and go up to see the God at the door. The God said, okay, now the time to the heaven. Then the God send the man into elevator, and elevator go up, up, up until to the heaven. When the door open, he see many angels just spend the day, just only step from one crowd to another crowd to another crowd, like that all day. And when the day, the time of the day finish, he come back and see the God again at the dock. Now, the man stay with the God, and the God says, okay, now the time for you to take decision, because you spend 2 days, 1 day in the heaven and 1 day in the hell. So you have to choose where you're gonna be, where you want to live. And then the man said, the heaven is good, peace, beautiful, but I think it's not for me. I like to live with fun and enjoy, so I choose to live in hell. Then the God take him to elevator, and elevator take him down, down, down to the hill. Now the elevator door open, the man surprised, because in front of him he see the big barrel have the lid on the top. In the barrel there are many people in there, included his friends who he saw at the golf field, but now he wear very dirty clothes like a rag, and their faces look sad and upset, and in their hand had the black bag for the trash, because they need to picking the trash into the bag. The trash is come falling down on the roof. It look seem never stop. The devil wear very red coat, and his face look very, very scare him and mad. Two guys come to the man and hold his arm and take him into the group of people and let him work. The man wondered and asked devil, what happened? Where is the golf field yesterday? The devil answered him, yesterday was campaign day, and today is your word. Yay! I hope you can understand my English. Thank you. Bye.